Christmas and all the highlights of the season, whether that was watching the Polar Express together.
The light from the cold, the bell still rings for me, as it does for all who truly believe.
Or listening to the Christmas music and singing along at the top of our lungs together, or me watching them shaking presents onto the Christmas tree, wondering and guessing what was inside for them. But now, Christmas has changed, right? Both of my daughters are young ladies away at school in Sarnia and Guelph. Both of them deciding for themselves what they want Christmas to look like and feel like for them. It really is a beautiful thing. I mean, I love the season, and I love how the season has changed for me and my amazing daughters over the years. And I'm so glad we get to share more beautiful moments together and make memories as well again this year. I hope you and your family can be together and make memories as well. From Noelle,
Merry Christmas!
Simone,
Merry Christmas!
And myself, Merry Christmas.
From our family to yours, wishing you a Merry Christmas.
Hey, I'm Brooksy, and as you know, this time of year, lots of children write to Santa Claus hoping they're on the nice list. But did you know that Mrs. Claus keeps track of adults who have been naughty or nice? And you could write to her? This year, I'm writing to Mrs. Claus. And if you don't mind, I'd like to do that now while I have a sec. So let me grab a pen here and some paper. Okay, here we go. Dear Mrs. Claus, hi. I hope you and Santa are doing well. I heard the two of you started playing pickleball with the elves and reindeer. I guess that's the new reindeer game. Are you worried about Santa on Christmas Eve this year? You know, with inflation and people cutting back on spending, will they only leave one cookie out? Should you pack Santa a flask of milk just in case? As for me, Mrs. Claus, I've been good this year. I've paid my bills on time, I take my shopping cart back to that car corral, and most days I remember to take my multivitamin. So for Christmas, I have just a couple of things. Could I borrow a couple of your reindeer to pull around my car so I don't have to fill it up with gas? Also, could you tell me your tip for looking great? I mean, we're all frowning at the world's problems we see, but you keep the wrinkles and forehead creases at bay without the use of injected botulism. What's your secret? Please tell me. Wishing you and Santa and the elves and reindeer a wonderful Christmas. Sincerely, Brooksy. Okay, all done. Into the envelope you go, off to the mailbox I go, and I wish you a very merry